Something portal home? Okay. So that machine I saw isn't the exit, it's the machine to get claim the Thunder Egg from the Opal. So we need all 300 of those. If we can get them without learning a new move, of course. There's another one of those things. And I think I know where the other two are, which is great. So, this is... Oh, wow. Okay, we need to get to that beach first. So let us go down in style. Now, the question is, can I drop onto this platform? I can. So I know I've seen the last one, which is great. Here's some more opals. And here's another picnic basket, which I think is to heal, but I don't think I need healing. So does this tell me 300? I guess it is 300. Right, so you bounce on there to get on this. Evidently. So how do you get onto the other one? Oh, there's a Bixby. And I also haven't explored the water here yet. How many Bixbys are there? 5? Let me pause the game, see if I can see. It just says... question mark. I feel like there has to be something hidden in the shark area. Not to be anything underwater though. Oh, he says, but he's wrong. He's seen something. It's two things really, because I haven't seen that float either. Hit the button. How did I jump out of the water before onto that? Ah, there we go. Now is this the one I was going for? I haven't even found a koala. So maybe there aren't 5, maybe there's more. This is a different area, right? Dan is confused. But again, doesn't take much, sorry. Now I've got the burps because I've had a drink. And there's eels here, isn't there? Let's follow this big fish. Did we go down here before? I think we did. Can we kill these? You can pee them off, and then they eat you. But then what do they do? Spit you out. Okay. It's meant to free Willy over this net. Seem like you can. Oh, there's an island. Oh, for the love of... Okay, well, that's a Bixby. They are called Bixbys, right? Okay, let's have a look. This is the secret bay. And we know that there are two. I mean, it's possible... What's that bit? There's another Bixby. And another invisible cage as well. I think I just missed this bit before. It's possible you are meant to glide. I thought I was doing a bit well there, because I wasn't moving the camera around, I was just jumping and just free... Ah! Okay. There we are. That's 4. And there's another invisible cage. Now, can I hit them with a boomerang? I think these are just, like, concept art or something. But there's a lot more of them than... I mean, I never saw one in the last level, so it just seems weird. Okay, so how do I get on those? How close am I? Really far off. There must be a whole section I've not been to. So I reckon it has to be this geezer. Either that or you just simply can't get up without another power, like a parachute or something. But did that blast me up or not? Yeah, it did. I knew it had. It's just supposed to be really fickle. Okay, let's stand here and get these opals. And then we have to jump across there to get the... I'm going to go all the way around, I think. Oh, and there's the other Bixby. And there's still that thing on that mountain up there, look. Which is what I saw before. Okay, so I'm 40 to go for them. That's a good round number, so that's good, because that suggests that they might all be in those crates or something. Well, have I got 40 to go? Yeah, 40 to go. Okay, am I ready? That was close. Okay, so now we need to work out how to get over there. And I'm wondering if it's that horrible quicksand area that I couldn't do before. This is... Oh no, I think that's a portal home. So I can still see a collective on top of the spiral mountain thing, but... Right, so it must be something to do with the quicksand. Now, does that mean I can get past the quicksand? Maybe I just wasn't looking at getting up onto a cliff from there. Okay. So I just racked my brain and googled, and it turns out you actually are meant to shoot these coconuts down and then jump on them. So, oh, I think they're sinking. And it's as easy as that. Somebody, oh, it was a thunder egg. Someone could have taught me that though, I feel. Okay, so now how do I get up to the next bit? From here I can see right, it's right over there. There's some crates on that hill. So it's that bit, and it's its own lagoon by the look of it. To the back of, that's the quicksand area there. So I'm not sure how I get up there, unless it's swimming under. Maybe it's a swimming under, maybe you swim under again, maybe there's another hidden swim hole. Okay, so...
Oh, dearie me. My sweet little angels have wandered off exploring. Now I can't find them anywhere. Please, can you help me?
So I seem to have found a mini quest. I don't even know where I am, but I've...
Yay!
Okay, and now I have to collect 8 little seahorses, apparently. There's another one.
Thank you!
So, 4. They seem to be always accompanied by 2 lizards. That maybe explains why there's lizards dotted around the map. Okay. How many is that? I didn't see. Not that it matters, because it's not them all. So I've already got that one. Now, are they all in this section or not? Let's have a look. Let's keep going this way. There's more lizards in the short bit, so... They're in the back left corner. Nope, apparently there are no baby seahorses here. Oh wait, oh, they're all following me? That's awkward. Hello. There's one. Just one more, I'm guessing it's also in this section. There he is.
My babies.
Okay, so we'll probably get a thunder egg for that too.
Thank you so much, little orange fish creature. Hey, I know. You can have this sparkly rock I found in the sand. All right.
Nice work, nice work. Okay. Okay, how do I get to that other bit off the beach then? Oh, an island I never saw. Now, if there's an island I never saw, what else didn't I see? Maybe I did see this and just never got the item from it. Seven. I wonder how many of those there are. Didn't tell me anywhere. Game info. Shipwrecks. Oh, there's 10 of them? 3 of 9 pictures. I need to do the time trial. 300 opals, 5 bilbies, race wrecks, shipwreck, and a nest egg. There's loads more to this level. You know, I've lost sort of where I am. Is that the tunnel back, or is this the tunnel... Hold on. Is that a tunnel? Oh, it's here. That's... Oh my god, okay. Out. Oh, we did it, boys! Here we go! And here's the shipwreck. Okay, so... Where is the... Where is the, that fur? Ow! What bit me? Oh, a barracuda. Okay, well, let's get the opals from the beach. There's a dunny to save my progress. I still have to climb up the mountain as well. Hmm. Why I couldn't get up that? That's weird. Okay, let's glide over to there. Oh. One, that was probably not going to happen, but 2 boxes. Yep, 20 down. Oh, 20 left to go, should I say. 270, 280 down. That jumping can be quite precise. Okay, so there's got to be one in the ship. There has to be. Because it specifically said shipwreck in the, in the list of... on here. There we go. Oh wait, hold on, can we get in there? Now... It looks hollow. It's acting solid. A wood here, because I'm sure it said shipwreck. Is that a hole? Can I swim in there? Oh, that's a hole? That is ridiculous. Oh, there's a thunder egg. Okay. You cannot tell me that was clear. Oh, that's the thing I was trying to get in. So the thing that looked suspicious to me was the door. Oh, well, at least we've got it. I might have been saying Bixby this whole time, but now I've said Bilby, I think it might be Bilby. Please do not tell me that I have fallen off. At least when you know where you're going, it's relatively easy to catch up. Okay. Right, let's head towards this Bilby. There we go, Thunder Egg for that. So now I need to get up further to the crates. I'm becoming worried that I can't do that here, but maybe I can. Oh, hold on. Yes, here we are. There they are. There's the Thunder Egg. I'm missing 5 opals. Which seems like 1 crate's worth. Which worries me, but maybe they're up there. Magnet. What does that do? What's the magnet do? I'm not prepared for a magnet. Have I missed something? Well, that wore off anyway. So I'm 5 opals missing. Yes! I knew they had to be somewhere rando because I've been everywhere a million times. Okay, so now we just have to win the race and then hand in the opals. So, I guess if we go back to the beginning of the level. Okay. Oh no. Oh, it's a swimming race. Oh, he's really far ahead as well. Okay. Oh, come on. He's going on land. Okay. I think I can catch up. If I can get in front of him, I should be alright. Oh no! So much about getting in front of him, but anyway, let's try not to get any further behind, I guess. Where is it now? Oh, it's a normal path of the level. I'm sure the first level's race, even though it was a while ago, wasn't actually part of the level. I can't even see him anymore. I'm sure it wasn't even part of the level. This is like definitely the level, but without the sharks. Okay, with any luck, we have to run all the way up the mountain because I feel like maybe I'll beat him at that. Oh, he's there! I can still win! Don't you dare fall! Oh, guys, we're gonna pass him. Oh, that is so lucky. I cannot believe that. I am playing a kid's game, but still. Oh. Yep, that's exactly. It's moments like that that are exactly why I can't believe I just got into the lead with this race. Okay, how long is longer is this going to take? Here we are, finish line. Whew!
You little ripper.
Hopefully we'll stay here as well, because we want to just go down to the machine now.
My swimming coach gave this to me when I first beat him in a race. Now I want you to have it.
Struth.
Gee, thanks, mate. Cool!
Oh no, I walk back here, but it's alright, because I think I can take the mushroom. There'll be a mushroom teleport ring there. Oh, get up. I'm like, why is nothing happening? Okay, guys, so we've got all of the collectibles except for two of the cogs. I don't know quite where they are, but I am frankly bored of searching, so maybe we'll come back into this level later and look for them. But for now, I have been Dan, you have been awesome. Thank you so, so much for watching. Don't forget to click some stuff on the screen if you want to watch more of my content. Hit subscribe to keep up to date with this and all my other series, and follow me on Twitter at HippoCrisis if you want to do that.